The Columbia City Council has voted to add a sales tax question for recreational marijuana to the April ballot. The question will ask Columbia citizens if there should be an additional 3% sales tax for recreational sales. This is in addition to the state's 6% tax. The council memo says the additional funding will go toward things such as mental health, addiction services, and other community needs. If it's approved by voters in April, the new tax would start in October.